Health alert. The NC Department of Health and Human Services reports two flu-related deaths in our state just last week. This brings the total this season to four deaths. That's about average. This same time last year, the state reported three deaths. In total, 391 people died during last flu season.